Welcome, folks. Today's episode, I'm going to be sharing three simple keys to unlocking your creativity, your creative expression, and as a result, being more alive. You know, creativity is an elusive thing. It's not something you can touch or taste, but it's something that we can feel in certain moments, that sense of aliveness, that sense of flow, that sense of energy, that sense of being plugged in and all of our, you know, neurons firing and energies moving and inspiration is flowing. To me, creativity is not just for artists or singers or performers. Creativity is your birthright. We all have access to it. And, you know, often I hear friends and clients and many folks say, Kute, I'm just not that creative. I'm not a creative kind of person. I'm a numbers person. I'm a linear person. I'm a left brain person. And to me, the fact is, every single one of us, we have creative ability. We have creative potential. It is our birthright. At any moment, you can create something new with your intentions and your actions. At any moment, you can change or rewrite your own story, your own life script. So I believe that how you do everything is actually art. How you do everything is art. And as a human being, part of being creative is seeing your entire life. Life itself, life being your relationships, life being your communication, life being how you dress, your career, the expression of your purpose, your relationships. All of it is actually an artistic expression. So your life is your art. Your heart is your paintbrush. And with every word, with every thought, with every action, with every intention, with every emotion, with every communication, you are sculpting, you are painting, you are shaping your destiny. So to become more creative, one of the first things I invite you to do is see yourself as an artist. See yourself as a human being, as an artist. So you don't have to go into a studio. You don't have to pick up an actual paintbrush. And so when you shift this perception, the paradigm, the way of seeing yourself, I feel that just this paradigm shift and way of seeing yourself and way of seeing life begins to help you access more of your innate dormant creativity. One of the keys to creativity, the first thing I would share, so that's the first thing actually, you know, the paradigm shift of seeing yourself as an artist and seeing everything as a creative process, not just, oh, I'm going to take a few minutes and go into the studio and create. I'm going to take a few minutes and do some journaling, do some painting, and that's creative, and the rest of my life isn't. The first thing is seeing all of life as an opportunity to be creative and beginning to view yourself as an artist. So that's shift number one.